Do you have the problem that your sound guy always wants you to turn down your guitar amp?
It depends on the sound, man, but it is a common problem with the electric guitar. So we know, we feel for you, and yeah, understand.
Always turn up one more than you think might be necessary, if that makes any sense.
We'll get a new sound, man.
Or a new amp.
We would like to know, what is your pre-gig ritual and why?